Hello, today we are going to show you how to make turretless vehicles in Halo Reach. We will also show you an Easter egg on the Forge World map. I also apologize for not actually talking like in most of my videos. I have accidentally misplaced my mic. First, create whatever vehicles you wish. The vehicles that you see here are the only ones that work with this glitch. Next, create a cold ball. Next, pick up the warthog and put it in the cold ball. Now pull it out and it will be too reckless. this is the Easter egg. It is a face on the side of the mountain. I think it is rather cool. I will add links to its screenshots of it in the description. If the link is not up already, just come back and check again soon. Thanks for watching. Private O'Malley signing out.